Riding girl is so smooth. Heading out to class this morning. We have 10 a.m. class. We have a test today. Just a quick update. Oh, there's a car behind. Just a quick update from last week. I actually did find my camera. It was sitting somewhere at home. I am done. Heading to class now.
They plugged it back in this time.
Huh?
It's yours?
No, it's Lucy's.
Oh, it's dripping.
Yeah, I know. Now the entire freezer compartment soaking down into the rest of the fridge.
All your beef.
That's not mine. Why do people keep unplugging the fridge? Didn't study for this test.
I didn't.
Today's test is actually open book, so we get to get a look at our laptops.
We're not allowed using the calculator on our phones, but we're allowed using the calculators on our laptops.
Are you kidding?
And we're allowed to look at our notes on our phone, and we're allowed to look at our notes on our laptops.
Oh, look at that.
Some other things, make sure you write your name on the front. If you finish part B, the early...
Out of class, I have like another 2 hour gap. I finished like 20 minutes late today. We have a major submission due today, and that's gonna be for my 3 o'clock class. Next week's finally reading week. Back from the gym. Gonna go get some. Okay, lecture portion of that class is finished. Heading back to the studio, we're gonna submit our final book and just do like a crit. Hello. Class just ended. Now I have like another couple meetings I need to do for group projects, and I'm probably gonna work here for a bit before I go on. Today I have 3 classes to go to. Class 1, 2, and 3. Tuesdays are normally not that interesting just because I'm always in class.
Okay, you jumped right ahead, which is great. Yeah, you got my final point. Right. So, What I was going to talk about is how your router is
downtown today, because I am here to go on a photography walk with a group of strangers. Today we have an actual kind of big checkoff we need, because this phase of our term project is actually really quick because we have a reading week next week. So that means when we come back, we only have about 2 classes worth of crits before we have to submit. So my teacher and many others have been pushing me and my fellow classmates to get more done before we get off to reading week, so they can give us some feedback and we can get started this reading week. I don't know if it's just because I don't really care that much, or I know I can get away with it now. I didn't really do all that much for today's submission. Pretty sure some people stayed up until like 3 or 4 or 5 to get some of this done. Okay, I gotta print something first, then I can head to class. This is what I have done. This was what I was supposed to have done. We were also supposed to have a section, but I didn't do that either.
Kyle's getting shot on.
Okay, so we came back from a crit. It wasn't that bad. Definitely not as bad as I thought it would be. He normally has a really sassy attitude and is really enthusiastic with his explaining. So now that today is over, it's reading week now. I'm spending the next 4 or 5 hours here working on a project, a couple projects, and then I'm home free.